Apparently, from today onwards, huge queue will throng all Maruti dealerships in India. The reason? It has launched the car which everyone was eagerly waiting for, called Celerio Diesel. Interesting part of the story is, in the history of more than 63 years, the maker has first time developed its own diesel engine, where earlier it used to source from others. Turned out the best diesel engine, it delivers the max fuel economy which no one else in the country does. Topping the claim was also the weight, which is lightest of all engines in India. Aesthetically, none has changed on the diesel Celerio except for the badge. Not even the car is differentiated a lot on the trim levels against the petrol version. At the moment, a 5-speed manual transmission is available on sale and the AMT-equipped version is still not decided for production. Hence, Celerio isn't the compact car in India with a diesel option. Chevrolet Beat and Hyundai Grand i10 are there since long back. Following is the price list of Celerio Diesel X Showroom Delhi.